The city of Tabriz in Iran. Its bazaar is one of the oldest in the Middle East, and at 1 million square meters, it's the largest covered bazaar in the world. The bazaar had its heyday during the 16th century when Tabriz was capital of the Safavid kingdom. But by the late 20th century, its ancient buildings were crumbling.
بازار مخصوصاً همین بازار از بین می‌رفت. اصلاً وضعش خیلی ناجور بود. چون اصنافی که اینجا بودن، حالا نمی‌دونم شاید چندان به فکر بازار نبودن.
وقتی که فضا برای کاسب کار مناسب نباشه، معلومه مشتری هم نمیره که ازش خرید بکنه و نمیتونه بازار خود چرخان بشه. اینه که تعداد زیادی از بازاریان از حجرات خودشون، از مکان کسب و کار خودشون.
In 2000, the Iranian Cultural Heritage, Handicraft and Tourism Organization began a program of renovation. The work was undertaken with the full participation of the shop owners and tenants who keep the buildings alive.
وقتی کسبه میاد درخواست پروانه میکنه علاوه بر نقشه دادن بهش استادکار معرفی میکنه که این استادکار چه کارا باید میتونه بکنه که این آسیبی که هست طبق سازه قدیمی دوخت و دوز بشه به هم.
As well as the shops, the bazaar's integrated mosque and public spaces have also been restored. The building's historic brickwork was repaired, while modern additions such as metal window frames were removed and replaced with wooden frames in the style of the originals.
حتی شغل‌هایی که می‌خواست از بین بره برگشته. ما خامه‌های پشم رو که می‌بردن جای دیگه رنگ‌ریزی می‌کردن، الان داخل بازار کارگاهی است که رنگ‌ریزی می‌کنه.